Welcome to my Let's Play The Sims 2. Let's do this, boys. EA Games. Okay. So I press a button. I just want to skip this. I don't really care. Okay, let's skip this. You know, this is a video game. That's what video games do.
Call! They were called, please.
Okay, this is a video game.
It just takes the creep wave, then it calls you. Okay. Don't ever do that shit. It's
fucked. Okay. This is a different screen. Wonder, is this loading screen or can I like press a button? Can't press a button. There's nothing to indicate it's a loading screen. Is that a loading bar? Okay, there's a bar there. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a bar. On the top, yeah, on the bar. Is the loading bar? Is it never gonna change? Well that's okay, I'll just alt tab out. I'll just press the alt and the tab buttons and alt tab out. Oh, wait a second.
Wait a second. It's my excuse.
Okay. Well that's interesting. But that's no problem. I'll just press the good old control alt delete. You get the idea? Press it. Well, that didn't do anything. Oh, here we go. That's interesting. I still got a Sims cursor, even though I'm on Windows now. Now I just gotta wait for Task Manager to pop up. Okay. Yeah, it's not responding. Not responding, it says. Okay, let's just cancel that one then. Cancel. With the mouse, you click on it and wait a second. Maybe I gotta alt tab. Okay, alt tabbing works now. That's the task manager. I just needed to select the task manager. Okay, it should work now. Wait a goddamn second. Okay, but we got the bar here down here now. We can close it by going here, right? Let's just close it. That should work. Yeah, that should work just fine. Maybe I got to right click it. Okay, let's click on close the window. Alright, let's just click on close the window. Alright, maybe if I try now. Nope. Maybe if I go back to the game, something will happen. Nope. Oh, this is cool. Well. I'll just open up my internet browser and wait a second. I can't even see the full browser. I can't even go to the. Oh my goodness. Well, I'll just turn the volume down. Oops. This blue cursor can't click on shit. Oops. Well, thanks, Electronic Arts. For your contribution to the world, I guess, because you really helped me out here. Yeah. Alright, rate, comment, and subscribe if you want more Sims 2 Let's Plays. Thanks.